Right-handed batter. A one pitch, a swing, and a liner out into shallow left. Angling in is Carbonell. It will fall in. A base hit. Rounding third is Traha. He'll score. Lugo comes through, and the Rawhide lead 3-2. Carbonell, he's not getting great reads out in left. I thought he'd have a chance to catch that, but another instance where he, I don't know if he's just not picking up the ball or what. It's just a kind of a very soft line drive off the end of Lugo's bat.